dozens of fish are dead this morning in St. Bernard Parish in the state. It's trying to figure out why. The dead fish were discovered at the mouth of the Mississippi River Gulf Outlet Sunday afternoon. Now, Parish President Craig DeFerro says crews found between 5,000 and 15,000 dead fish collected inside pockets of boom. They also found dead crabs, eel, and stingrays. The Department of Wildlife and Fisheries say that tests indicate that the fish kill is not related to the oil spill, but rather a lack of oxygen in the water, which causes algae to bloom.
In terms of the Bayou Lalutra Dam being in place, that has changed some of the hydrology in the MRGO. So we expect some of those incidents to happen more frequently.
DeFerro says the parish and the Coast Guard are also testing tar balls and oil sheen found in that same area.